Rodrigo Porto for Swim Fort Lauderdale. In lane one, for Blue Frog team, Terry Livingston. In lane three, Chris Conroy representing Pacific Northwest Aquatics. In lane three, for Colorado Masters, Kevin Gordon. In lane four, Curran Bates for Santa Clarita Masters. In lane five, David Guthrie for Longhorn Aquatics. In lane six, Tony Rizak for Mavi Masters. In lane seven, Scott Heber for Dallas Aquatics Masters. In lane eight, David Cole for Nebraska Masters. In lane nine, for Penny Cat Aquatics, Adam Reuters. West is the U.S. record holder in this event. His record is 219.07. Gary Marshall chasing the 219.67. That is a new world record. Folks, Wayne Fox has set a new world record.